This all sounds like, make sure there's no leaks, make sure all the clamps are tightened down. Look at all that real quick before you go crazy with it. So rule number one with the jet ski, turn it on first, then turn the water on.